Steve Conley is a kitchen gadget guy. He's got a drawer filled with gadgets. The other night, he saw an interesting product that he might want to add to his stash.
I see this thing where you can pick up eggs and turn them, and you can scoop up, and you can tong and grab and flip hamburgers and stuff. And I thought, you know, I wonder if it works.
We do too. It's made of stainless steel and silicone and has a hammock design that cradles food. Let's see if we can flip a burger and scoop eggs using one utensil.
It has a quality feel to it, you know. And now we'll just put it to the test, I guess.
Let's do it. We're going to do a burger, and then we're going to do some eggs.
Steve seasoned his two burgers, then placed the patties in a hot pan. Steve's take on As Seen on TV kitchen products?
Well, it's fun to have all those little things that makes cooking a little easier.
Time to flip the burgers using our 2-in-1 Clever Tong.
I guess.
It was hard to grab and flip the burgers. One of the burgers fell apart, and squeezing the tongs didn't help.
I think a regular spatula would work a lot better, to be honest.
We tried it again, hoping for a better grip.
It's not a great burger flipper.
Mm-mm.
No.
No, it's not.
Maybe it'll work better with the eggs.
Steve whisked 3 eggs in a bowl and poured the egg mix into a pan. It was kind of awkward using it to scramble eggs.
You know, it's just too flimsy. You can't get under them, and stuff's falling out.
The Clever Tong 2-in-1 didn't make our life easier.
If you have some tongs and you have a spatula, you're pretty good.
Clever Tongs, you failed the Does It Work test.